the internet. The following contains content that this human behind me does not own personally. Content such as music, videos, sound, images, and all that jazz. So please, give my human a break and let her enjoy what she does.
Seriously. Nothing?
What is up, people of the internet? My name is Freelance Amber, and welcome to another chapter of Ruby Volume 5. This is Chapter 12, Vault of the Spring Maiden. Now, you probably noticed that I'm not in my usual chipper self because of the events that happened last chapter. The bitch, Cinder, throws a spear resembling Pyrrha's weapon, impaling Weiss. You can tell how much rage I felt in regards to that. What the fuck was that? What the fuck? So, I'm just hoping that Weiss at least survives it because I'm no doctor or anything, but from the position spear was hit with and Weiss, it looks like she was just like under, at least either on the ribs or at least beneath the ribs, like very very close to the kidney, like it doesn't hit any vital. I mean, it'll hurt, especially if it's a burning spear, that it'll just like coagulate. I think coagulate is the right word, like it'll like, but you know what I mean. So I'm hoping in here that Blake is at least arrived to at least stop the White Fang from blowing up Haven CCT. And Blake, like, somehow would sneak off because, you know, her heightened hearing would hear, like, the battle going on. And I'm hoping that's the case. So we're gonna bring Zwei back up here. So you'll stay up here. And, okay, so hopefully. So, after this chapter, we got another two chapters, and Volume 5 will probably end by, like, close to the end of January. And I'm already scared to know what's gonna happen at the end of this. I'm hoping this is not the Fall of Beacon all over again, because Weiss has developed so much since Volume 1, and for her to just die like that, I don't know. So, like this. Perfect. Okay, so, got anything else to say? So, let the action begin in 3, 2, 1. Okay, here we go. Let's see what happens.
Weiss!
You bitch, Cinder! Have you finally cleared your head, Jean? Ruby, wake up! Oscar? Oh, shit! Get wrecked, boob, noob. I said boob.
Ruby, get up! Get up! We need you!
You're letting that boy make a fool of you.
That's not just a boy. It's Ospin. He's already reincarnated.
Oh!
Ospin.
Hazel? 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 What?
Ruby, you...
Ospin!
What? What? What?
You thought you could hide from me?
What? Oh, shit! It's coming up! What?
Pay for what you did. You'll die.
Are those lightning...
Over and over again!
Are those lightning death crystals? Oh. What the fuck? Holy shit! Oh my god, what is...
Do we fight?
No, run.
I'd run from that too!
Ospin is here? Is that a problem? I'm not sure. But right now we've got the upper hand. Let's not waste it. Leo!
Fuck you,
open
bitch!
The path to the vault.
Oh, god damn it! Oh! Like... Wow. Okay, I gotta admit, that's pretty cool, but... Motherfucker, Leo! You cowardly asshole! What are you gonna do, Yang?
Stop them! We've got your team covered!
Oh, goddammit, Mercury!
You wanna get to them? You're going to have to get through all of us.
Goddammit! Emerald, your broken semblance of all time! Oh, man, oh, man.
Ren, talk to me.
This is bad.
No, 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 not again. Weiss, come on, please!
Make sure they leave Ruby alive. This won't take long.
Jesus, you're still at it for her. God! Raven! Bitch! Leo! Oh!
Oscar.
No!
Oscar!
I told you, no!
Oscar, listen
please,
to Ospin!
Let me take over. I can handle it.
You told me I needed to fight for myself. So I will.
This is not your fight.
What does that mean? Why is he so upset with us?
He didn't tell you my tale, did he, boy?
Whoa.
I thought you looked familiar. To think that evil was inside you when our paths first crossed.
Evil? What?
Your blood won't be on my hands. It'll be on his.
What was he talking about?
Tell him, Ospin! Tell him how you killed her!
What?
Her?
Gretchen Reinhardt was Hazel's sister.
Oh.
Despite her brother's wishes, she enrolled at Beacon Academy to become a huntress, and tragically lost her life on a training mission.
What?
Hazel holds me responsible. Please, let me fight. I know Hazel. He's wounded in a way that cannot be healed.
You know now. You can forgive me for what I'm about to do.
Did she know?
What?
Did she know the risk of being a huntress?
She was only a child. She wasn't ready.
She made a choice. A choice to put others before herself.
I didn't hear his sister's name.
So do I.
I'll probably caption it. Like earlier. I've probably captioned already.
And you've chosen death.
I'm sorry.
What?
Oh, okay. Oscar. Ospin!
She's hardly breathing. I don't know what we can do.
Oh, come on, Weiss!
No, it wasn't supposed to be like this! Please! We can't lose anyone else.
Is your semblance coming in? Oh! 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 The semblance finally kicked in! Oh, god damn it! Bernal, what's with the look?
Are you nervous, girl?
My heart
the first maiden in... Why, I'm not sure anyone knows how many years is about to open a vault.
My heart is pounding.
I would say it's quite an exciting time.
Fuck you, Cinder!
Don't you feel honored?
Wow.
No. I'm not concerned with any of this. All I care about is my tribe, my family. This is a burden, not an honor.
You've conditioned her quite well, Raven.
Oh my god! Okay, I gotta say, that is pretty beautiful right there. Like the little... Whoa. My heart is pounding, I can't take this!
It's certainly grander than beacons. I wonder what the extra effort was for.
Can we please not linger?
After you.
Was all this worth it, Raven? Okay. Off him. So I'm guessing now I know what the scars are for. Every time he puts, I don't know if it's just lightning crystal or any kind of dust in him, he just goes full on Hulk. Okay, I gotta say, that is pretty beautiful right there. Love the design.
Having fun?
Bernal, stay focused.
Oh, come now, Raven. Let her enjoy this. It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
You're gonna end up backstabbing them, aren't you?
How does this work? Once the Spring Maiden places her hand on the door, it will open. For you, and only you. Then I will walk into the vault and retrieve the relic. No one else.
So what's the relic?
Is that clear?
So what are each relic supposed to look like?
It doesn't matter to us. Let's get this over with. All right, then. Vernal, when you're ready.
Oh, the music.
You know, I've heard so many stories about you, Raven. They say you're a cunning leader.
Huh?
That you're strong. That you're clever. It's a shame that they're wrong.
Why, you fucking bitch!
It's nothing personal, dear.
Oh!
You're just not worthy of such power. But I am. So I will take what is mine.
Oh my God! What?
What is this?
What?
Where's the power? You won't find it. Because Vernal isn't the Spring Maiden.
Oh, what?!
I am!
No! No, 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 no! You can't! No! What the fucking fuck?! Wait. I thought that the man's power can only be passed down, well, for one thing, to the last person that the previous maiden would think of, and it has to be a young woman. So how does Raven have the Spring Maiden's power? If, well, I really don't know how old she is. I want to guess maybe late 30s, early 40s. I want to guess. If Vernal was never the Spring Maiden, so who ran away from Mistral 10 years ago? Wait, I'm getting confused. I'm confused as shit. But other than that confusion, Sean finally activated his semblance, and it is some sort of healing power. We have been speculating that Jean has some sort of healing unit, because in Volume 1, Pierre mentioned that Jean has a lot of aura.
Roxy, I'm trying to make a little review. What are you doing?
But Jean has a lot of aura. And since then, we've been speculating it's either like some sort of shield semblance or a healing semblance. And the healing thing won. So Weiss will be okay. Weiss is... Staying alive! Staying alive! I'm sorry, but it's oh my God, it's too much. This is too much.
Roxy, Weiss is going to be okay. Weiss is going to be okay. You give me kisses, that Weiss is going to be okay. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Wise, you are going to be okay. Okay, so we didn't get Blake in this chapter. I'm hoping in the next one. And that will be the second to last episode of Volume 5. My God, my heart's pounding. Oh, I'm still wrapping my head that Vanal was never the Spring Maiden. And if she was... I'm going to, like, either watch Jake the Woman Band or that Kaito Den's review about all this and see if they could comprehend what's going on. But they're probably already... But those reviews will probably already be up by the time this reaction comes out.
Oh my God. It's just too intense.
Oh, and then and another thing. Hazel literally has is out for revenge against Ozpin because Ozpin said it was Hazel's older sister. I didn't hear. I'll probably caption that. I think it was his older sister. That's what I heard. So when Hazel said that she was just a child, he said younger sister. I didn't hear. I need to go back and hear that. But apparently Hazel's sister enrolled in Beacon, but died on a training mission. And Hazel since then is out for blood for Ozpin. And we finally get to see how his power works. He just takes in, I don't know if it's just lightning crystal or any kind of dust crystals. He just jams it into his arms, as you could tell from the scars you saw underneath his undershirt. And when he jabs it into his arms, he just goes on Hulk mode. And I like the echo effect when Hazel talked. And Oscar, at least trying to get through to him, asking Hazel if Hazel's sister knew the risks of being a huntress. And I don't think Hazel wants any of that. He just wants to kill Ozpin. Oh yeah, and the fact now I can understand throughout this chapter, since we've seen her, I've always seen Vernal always had this nervous look on her face. Especially, even in, I think it was chapter 9, when after Raven made the deal with Cinder, I saw there was like some sort of like doubt look on her eyes. But now we figured it out, because as they were going down the elevator to the vault, Vernal had that nervous look on her face. Now I understood why, because Cinder would find out that she's not the Spring Maiden. And if she touched the door, all hell would break loose. But then Cinder pulled up. But then Cinder's left arm went all knuckle-lobby grim and just went impaled Vernal, like trying to get the power. But Raven had it all along. And I guess it was Raven that did that little wind trick back in chapter 9, just to throw them off guard. I'm still confused because the powers of the maiden is supposed to go, well, for one, like I said earlier, to the last person that the last maiden thought of, and it has to be a young woman. So how did Raven get it? Yeah, how did Raven get the Spring Maiden's powers? We'll find out probably in the next chapter or the last one. Oh my God, this has been intense. Oh my God. Oh. Well, at least we know that Weiss is going to be okay. Jean activated his semblance and Ruby back up in action. Oh my God. I can't wait. So, got nothing else to say. So, until the next time, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know your thoughts of this plot twisted episode in the comment section down below. If you like this video, fist bump that like button. And if you really like this video and what I do in general, go ahead and subscribe. And follow me on Twitter for the same thing or just random shit in general. So remember to stay awesome, be nice to animals, don't be dicks, keep moving forward, and I will see you all in the next video!